game
remark
to Sun Yingsha.
Champion!
Sun Yingsha wins 5-1.
...16-year-old Sun Yingsha to an exciting women's singles final. Now, Sun Yingsha's game is fascinating. She's very versatile with that wrist from inside out forehands.
我最大的优势是，可能相对来说爆发力好一些吧。面对关键的时候，可能想到的就会去做吧，就是内心上可能不会存在于特别保守的心理。
And she does it! Swinging shots, 16 years old, comes out of nowhere and shocks the world, taking a platinum tour event. And she does the spinny backhand, and what a performance! Once again, even more dominant than last week in Japan. Sun Yingsha, not a single game dropped. Unbelievable through Lu Xuan, and there's only one test left. And it is a big win for Ding Ning, the first person to step up and put the foot down to stop Sun Yingsha.
I think中国肯定都是心中最终的梦想，肯定都是向韦国争光。所以说，一开始我觉得看他们前辈的比赛，其实我觉得真的挺激励我，前进的吧。
And there it is, Sun Yingsha takes the title, 11-4, 4-1 over Mima Chan.
面对那次比赛，上次比赛输完，我觉得更多的还是提高自己吧，然后总结吧。所以面对今天的比赛，我觉得自己发挥的还是比较满意的。
And the cracking shot does it. Sun Yingsha takes the match over the world champion Liu Shuwen for the first time in 2 years. A victory here today.
I'm not sure if I'm going to try to get to the Olympic medal, but I'm going to try to get to the Olympic medal.